4:45 p.m., February 1st, 2015. The revealing of the children of God before all creation. Let me tell you something, people. I get on this YouTube, and a lot of you may think I've lost my mind. But 2,000 years ago, y'all murdered someone who was very special, who is the firstborn of creation. And the spirit that y'all have now on this planet, y'all done incorporated him in churches. Outsourced his essence. And at this point, people that's claiming to be saved, because I'm gonna tell you something, Christ don't play games like this with religion. I've got people that laugh at me, tell me I'm crazy. She demon possessed. She's immoral. She's a murderer. Me and Lord Yeshua Yahshua are very, very close. Very tied up with each other. And that's why D is here behind that blood money. Revealing of the children of God, people, let me tell you something. Everybody is not meek and humble and mild-spirited like Christ was. And he, at one point, he was an angry kid too. I told y'all that. He kicked the money changers out of the temple, remember? Through everything all over. Say, making my father's house a house of merchants. Well, during this period of the revealing of the children of God, these mockers and the ones that wagged their heads and built these churches in the name of Lord Yeshua, people, my voice in the cosmos has become like many waters. My higher self, if I speak, it will not only scatter the enemies, 10,000 fall at my right, 1,000 on my left. Now you understand? None of their advanced technology is going to be able to save them or destroy me or any of the children of God. It tickles me how I'm among the twice dead, and they mock and make fun. You will have the fear all across this globe. Christ doesn't have anything loving for y'all at this point. They hijacked Prince Michael, the Archangel. They hijacked a lot of the light beings, the star, fallen stars that fell. Chaos, and they want a battle, and it ain't gonna be a battle. Y'all tried to exploit my sexual energy and tried to make me into somebody sexual when I know me and Jesus had a long talk about that. He's like, okay, Mama Dia just played a role. We got it squared away from all four corners. So the revealing of the sons and children of God and daughters of God ain't gonna be peaceful. Because they will speak and you will flee. They will speak and you will scatter. Sucking off my energy, you vampires. That's right. May the horns blow. Y'all done pushed the wrong one to the limit. And I know my limits. And I'm telling you. Y'all thinking harming the household of God. Y'all want to see, huh? Y'all going to be charged with murder, and you're going to be charged with rape. And you're going to be charged with criminal misuse of technology. And all you soulless people are just going to evaporate. And I've already dedicated most of you, your bones, to fertilize the soil and to be burned everlasting. Can't destroy my faith, because I am faith. I am love. And there's a thin line between love and hate. Remember that. No, pussy didn't save the world. It destroyed your plans. And using the phallic penis symbol on your churches have destroyed all your churches. Yourselves, people, because the revealing of the true sons of God hasn't happened yet. But when it does, there will be no escape for those who mocked. Forever they will rest in shame. My soul so magnifies the Lord of creation. I walk a lowly path. I hate people who aren't developed. They still got envy, greed, and hate in their heart. Something, a lot of y'all don't have rights to be alive, and you won't be alive. Twice dead. Should have never implanted me in the back of my head. You will weep and wail and mourn. Because your 13 bloodline is over. All of you people that's encoded with this reptilian crap to harm me. I'm telling you. I can't explain how I feel. It's unexplainable. I feel like I want to just burst in a million pieces. How I just want to take some of y'all necks and crush you. And it's not violent. It's just like a hatred for what is evil. A hatred for people who deceive, people of the lie. I just want to take you and crush you. You understand? I hate lies. I hate deceivers. And why none of y'all can't communicate with me on this internet, huh? You're afraid. Yes. Children of God be revealed. Let the horns blow. Cause y'all showing y'all afraid. Ain't nobody that got some type of energy blocking so that y'all don't communicate with me. But that's alright. You never communicated, you're dead. You're too afraid to talk to Jody Smith Jadia. Bye. So long, you fearful.